him now. But it's ineffective.
It's very effective at hitting your shots.
Okay, it works. 50% of the time it works every time, Liam.
It has lost the 50%. I'd say 50% of the time it works 25% of the time, dude.
If you never use it. It just, yeah, it's unfortunate. Speaking of unfortunate, right. They have an app wash.
Send me song. My cheeks are ready, boys.
Did you just say your cheeks are ready?
Yeah. Fuck. You're gonna be bad time. Watching
that app wash is gonna have a bad time.
I'm okay beating the shit out of people with.
His name's Brentner is God. He hasn't played the game before. He's playing app wash.
He's against John though, so he's got a chance.
Like at least 50% of the time, John can hit something.
John's getting ganked by Daiji at level 1, the mastery 1 Daiji, and die.
He is. He is.
Or level 2, I guess.
This is known. And what starter item do I go? I'm gonna skip and buy the solo lane start.
Jeez.
Just yeah, I'll go with Enchanted Dylan. Spear right off the bat. Or spell
Enchanted
focus.
Spear.
You could have did.
Don't you want to do like the artifact or
no.
Bancroft's too?
Ooh, artifact. Juicy. Get to Tahuti. Yeah.
That was the start of the beginning of the season.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
Tonic Gem's still pretty good too.
Blink Vulcan? No, beat Vulcan.
No balls. No balls.
Right. Blink gang.
Fucking bitch.
Blink gang.
I expect you to go blink.
I have blink every single game. I don't know what you mean.
Every game I play solo.
I have blink every game. It doesn't matter what I'm playing. I forget blink. It's just so useful. And thus, specifically, I need beats and ages of playing Hunter, and I'm not Artemis, then I might not get blink. It's like you're duding along to the song I'm listening to, but you can't hear it. Can you hear it? What the fuck?
What song are you fucking listening
it's
to?
It's too hard to describe. It's a mashup of like Nintendo related like songs, but it's like a from Smash Bros. It's like a,
yeah, I can see how
a retro
my little fucking dude would fit. But...
Yeah, it's like it was playing like a Duck Hunt song at the time. Matt, why do you have to play this skin? There's other Kadesha skins. Cringe.
I thought that womp came from the game.
It did, a second later.
It freaked me out.
A second later it happened. John, where is he?
He's mid.
So is Daji.
Oh, I thought you were talking Cybercog.
I have wave control though.
Kill her.
She
clears so much faster than mine.
Into the wave!
Into the turret.
Okay, yeah, this is fine. Okay.
I'm not getting CC.
It's all you.
I know, dude. No, we got him.
Oh, thank you. He was level 2, he must have something.
John, I have blink if he walks up.
Where they go?
I have blink if he walks up.
I'm gonna throw him into you in the turret if he walks up.
He's walking up. Nice.
Well, his speeds are down.
I have blink.
What are you gonna do, blink and run him?
I fucked it up, I pressed G. Yeah.
Okay.
He has no mana.
Yeah, but he's backing away, dude.
Awkward, because I can't do anything because he's got passive.
Yep.
What, Kumba's passive down, or what?
No, like, if I could have went full, like, all in there, and if it would have been fine, I could have probably traded, but, like, Kumba then I just die, then I die, and Kumba lives, and it's just not worth.
That's why Kumba just don't want
you got her. Also, you're welcome, John.
More than I expected. Oh, Kumba's quarter health.
Unfortunate, I'm out of mana. I'm just gonna take their red. Oh, hey, Avwash.
He's gonna be in passive, probably. Yeah, he's in passive.
Dude, what is she doing, though?
Daji, she's trying to kill you.
Tank dies, just peace. Just.
His red's on the ground.
Yeah, attacking on minions. Yeah. Our buff is up.
Yeah.
As much jungle farm for me to get.
I'm gonna go bat.
Yep. Man, I have no plans to gank that guy, by the way. I don't think I know. This is ult's done. Just call out whenever you're ult.
I was playing Cerberus, I don't know why.
He talked about Ganesha several times.
I know, but then he selected Cerberus and I thought he locked in me. I guess he picked Ganesha instead.
I was selected on Cerberus first, and then I talked about calling Ganesha afterwards.
Cinnabon has ult.
Yeah, he does. He's head ult for a little while.
Bitch.
So you don't have half a wave ahead of me.
Yeah.
He's half a wave ahead of me because he does a ton of damage with his boost on it.
John, you just put like a, does it like a full wave, dude. You did the same thing Matt did last time. Just let me get your red and you get the full wave. What is wrong with you?
Well, you always tell me to get my red by myself, so I'm just like, okay, I'll get it, I guess.
Ult him.
Yeah.
Ult him. The wave.
What are you talking about?
You ult him. Ult the fucking. What are you? Play the game. Oh, you're not level 5. Why? Because you missed your wave, dude. I just assumed you were you were not two levels behind the Alpwash who's died. Did he die earlier? No, he isn't.
They're missing.
Alright,
no,
carry
on.
They're just running around stupidly.
Just do a name
I have very little mana here.
My bad, I expected John to be, you know, keeping up with the Alpwash. John, you've been ganked. You got her, John, hit her. Aw, damn.
Oh.
Blink away.
Did you get hit?
Barely.
Okay.
Yeah, I did get hit. That sucks.
I was terrified of the Heimdall ult. That was
but
cool. That's
I
why I wasn't there.
She's dead.
Got him.
Nice.
Dude, she's like a bot. She just kept running forward there. I don't know.
Did he ult away?
Yeah.
Did I just hear an ult?
I thought I heard that too, yeah.
Why? What an idiot.
Because he's panicked.
We think that Heim's ult's down. We could be wrong.
I'm not gonna be able
whenever
to.
Whenever we kill her tank, he just books it.
As he should. I mean, what do you want him to do? Like a die? Probably.
Yes.
Oh no.
Oh.
That's dead.
This is super fucking dangerous. I shouldn't
exactly
be here.
We probably shouldn't.
Oh, the damage extra. Last tick did exactly.
Yeah, he's not even scared. He knows it. I'm backing.
I got a Drunken Blue here, Matt. He's gonna come take it.
Oh shit.
Should be able to take it.
Yeah. He's getting totem.
I'll get some thieves.
I didn't check the time right now because I was seeing minions, but you should be able to make it. I started dropping it when you were respawning.
Yeah, I respawned before it drops, so.
John, all in on him.
10 sec.
They're both missing. Oh, never mind, they're both
here. I was gonna go to first, but that's not fun.
It's all you.
Ooh.
I'm dead. Oh, you, yeah, you should go mid. You're 5, right? Yeah, 6.
Yeah.
I'm missing.
We're feeding this Alpwash.
Mid, but
oh, they're getting a mid.
Yeah, you're red.
I stopped him. He's half health.
Why is it Heim, though? Deji's holding down John.
Kumba's
John's dead.
Destroyed.
I got it.
Good job, Del. It's your buff.
I'm on my way.
John's dead.
Yeah.
I'm on my way too. My ult's down, unfortunately.
Oh god, I'm dead.
I'm ulting for you?
Yeah. We can turn this, Liam. Even if Del dies. Deji's ult's down. I'm coming for that Heimdallr.
I got away.
Throwing him into the pile.
Nice, he's dead. Yeah. Awesome.
Nice. Thanks.
Okay, I'm going to the Kumba. Kumba's really weak, he's half health and lane like an idiot.
I got a... the Staji. Oh, that missed everything.
Did he back? Yeah.
Alright. Okay, they're back.
I'm at full health, I'm just kiting him around. I can't really take the totems, unfortunately. I can't challenge at all since this is like... sweaty.
They watered right here. My ult's up, if anyone needs to use the potential. Anyone that's solo or mid, because I'm on the other side of the map.
I can't kill Son of Kong, he's got his ult up right now.
Then Beto's ult.
I can't do that.
If we got Brosh, might be going back. Oh no, he's sticking around. Aposh is sticking around mid.
Ping him.
He's at tower.
There. I can't see him right now. I can see his abilities.
Yeah, I'll go.
He's camping around his tower.
Yeah, I see. My ulti will stop at the front of his tower. Unfortunate.
If he comes out, then I can pull out.
He's not going to.
He's not gonna come out with it. Yeah.
I think. Yeah, just.
Mid camp.
Up. Red's gonna spawn in not too long. 20 seconds away.
Can I ult?
So you're getting squirted?
Oh, Daji. Right. If Daji's in right, then let's kill Kimba.
Dead.
And ult's with him, probably.
Nope.
Or close. Oh. No, he's back in lane.
Aposh is here.
Oh, I'm dead. I can't get a line.
Damn, that's too bad. Kimba's coming back. Can we just water right here? Any help? Posh is an idiot.
I'm here. Oh, I might die. Never mind. Look, I'm out. I'm seeing coming on you, Aiden. Oh, shit.
I'm fine. Okay. Maybe. Maybe not. No, I'm dead. You got the ult on me. I don't have time to blink. I'm ulting. Kimbo's ult's still up, I think, in the sealed. Oh, I'm alive! I'm dead now.
I've now definitely made a mistake. I shouldn't have went in there.
Yeah, I should have just bolted out.
I was just, I had no idea whether you were okay. Whether you were living in the air or dying in the air.
I landed with like 100 health or whatever.
Oh no.
I mean, never mind. I was gonna say, is Dylan's taunt on me? Fuck her up.
No, I used it on the other guy, man. He was close to tower. But I missed him. You should go back, dog. You should go back.
Yeah, if she's ults up, she can just cheat you. You also need to defend your red, by the way, John.
There she is.
And there she is.
Hey, buddy!
I taunted at that time.
You taunted, and I was already charging my ult before she was even there.
I'm going back. Kumba and left.
Is that perfect Merc ult, though? Like, right on. Oh.
Beautiful.
That's an 89 ping. I guess I thought it looked that good for ping. I'm nearby. I want to kill Haim now, Liam. Because he ulted me.
Yeah. I think he probably sees us.
Throwing him to a wall?
They're pushing mid.
Alright. I've achieved vengeance. Goodbye.
I'm gonna miss out these fucking minions, aren't I? Damn it. Maybe not. There's a lot of them.
Alright, so this was not the character I wanted to play if I was gonna play him play against if I was gonna play something fancy.
Something you're playing a guardian in solo, nothing fancy, dude.
What? Ganesha though is fancy.
Ganesha's playing played in solo. The... What do you mean? He's played in the SPL in solo. I'm on my way, but you're
I'm very dead.
Gone. Oh, I missed him! Go! He's dead.
I just got ulted by Kumba.
For holding the angles and whatnot. I'm gonna leave that blue off actually for Matt. Ugh.
You're gonna need XP pretty bad right now.
Oh, we killed Cinder Kong, so.
I'm out.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Totem's tier? Oh, cool, I get my own totem. Rejoice. Did you use me?
Okay, on.
Any help? She's one hit. Going back in. She missed everything. She sucks. Oh no! Oh, you got it. Anyway, I just danced all over her. Get out of my jungle, John.
You did. Saw that.
Come on, dude. Just a little bit.
Get out of my jungle, John.
Just a little bit, man. Just a nibble.
I'm coming around to you,
dude. John, how is the person you're laying against so fed?
I died twice to him. That's my fault. But then again, I did think John was going to be at the same level as him when I ganked initially.
What an idiot!
Me neither.
He ulted me. I beat his ult.
Oh, okay, good.
John, can you get him low?
No,
that works.
You just drop bodies.
That's probably gonna consistently work now that I have decent ping.
He's no
plus yeah. 10, John. You're getting ulted by
the he's coming towards you.
Tank.
You have faith, John. You could take
that. I'm fucking.
I could have been into an
ult.
Ult.
Holy crap. I'm going back.
Ult him. Ult him. Ult on me right now.
Ready? I'm ulting in the jungle.
Oh, you missed him. Dylan's gonna be here, though.
I died for this.
I'm on my way.
I think he can.
It's all you, Dylan, now. Kimba's here.
Oh, fuck. I really hope you guys can kill.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Heim's near B.
Veggie's on me.
I'm right here, but I don't know if I can do anything.
Veggie's coming to you guys now.
Oh, fuck.
You're out.
No, but Dashi's here, bye.
No, she's gone.
Okay. Oh! Hi, there she is. She's gonna steal this red, maybe. I'm gonna drop it, John. Unfortunately, I'll push live there, but yeah, I can go back in because, I mean, I'm still really low. I don't heal from mannequins, I don't think.
She's still here.
I need to heal a little bit, but
sure. Thank you, Dylan.
There's a pretty low health Senwakong here with no ult.
I'm away.
You don't heal from mannequins right now, Matt.
You weren't on your way to help me. I understand, John.
Jungle monster take 4 damage. It doesn't. When you die, you get 15 health. Okay. I assume you win it. It's irrelevant, though.
My turret! Oh god, he's coming. Spread! Alposh is coming. Spread! Oh, no, he's mid.
No, he's not.
I'm Dollar and.
He's coming for right. Or. I don't even know. I'm going back to lane.
Killing Scorpion.
I need attacks. Goomba's going back.
Scorpion's dead. That's a buff blue buff for you, Matt. I'm gonna go my speed though.
Can we get greatish burp?
Uplosh is pushed up here.
Probably, I'm gonna push
up. I'm half health right now, John.
No, he's mid now. He's like mid lane. Mid up the lane.
I don't wanna fight this guy without my beads up. 5 seconds, I can fight him.
Matt, you good?
He's right here.
I don't have
right
a blue
here.
Buff, though. So I'm salty.
Well, let's attack Senokong then.
I'm on my way.
He has an ult, probably.
They're fighting over there, Matt.
Yeah. When's your...
Gone. 10 seconds, too long.
Liam, he's coming
got
towards
him.
You. I'll push.
That was really close.
That was close.
My golden blade killed him.
I did have enough damage to be able to kill him if you had
I'm
missed
coming.
Your auto there.
I'm coming.
But...
I'm a golden blade AoE
killed
him. No mannequins killed him for 30 damage. Off top of my 6 autos.
Good call, John. Good call.
Where's my... There you go.
Oh.
No, that's red's not here. I was hoping. That Bosh is backing. He's not actually backing. If he doesn't back,
I'll push stays.
I got 2 of them on me.
I don't have ult. I repeat, I do not have ult. I have turret.
Deji and Kimba here. Deji's around the corner.
I'll push running away.
Okay. I would have ganked, but I walked into 2 people. Kill us quickly. They have oracles here.
Okay. $5 is missing now?
Yeah, they know we're here because we just both appeared on the ward. Hey, hi me. No beads? I see, he chose Aegis instead. He chose Rog, dude.
Yeah, kill these minions.
That's on Liam. Speed.
Yeah, no, that's too far away.
Picture!
I will stand here until I die.
You'll be there for a while. Her ult's up.
I'm on my way. On my way.
Aposh is mid, so you have a free rotation right now.
Man, if you came...
Well, she died.
Did she die? Yeah, it looked like he went after my blue.
He's on your blue. You just got it. He, his dash down.
I see that. I'm going.
Oh, I missed my thing. Nice. This is all.
Salty.
Cover the angles.
Very I have nothing to do when he... Hey, Elan's on you, yeah.
Nice. I mean, I could ult him, but Appwatch is on his way. Yeah, he's right there.
I can't do anything right now. I have 60
leaving the area.
behind
yeah,
him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Watch his mid still.
That's the old down.
I'm dead, but I hit him with everything.
I'm dead.
Amoy. Left lane.
I'm gonna die. Oh, he's really bad.
200 HP on. Oh, kill him! He's behind you, yeah.
Is there a red buff?
I'm dead. He knocked me back. My one didn't hit him, and yeah, there's a red buff laying on the ground. My one didn't even go off. I guess it got cancelled. I don't know. I put it on the ground, but it didn't go off.
Yeah, 7 o'clock. Right. Or left, so I'm gonna push right.
I wonder if I'm done
with that map.
Are you building full attack speed already?
Aiden?
I'm not building any attack speed items. Except for, I mean, I have golden board. If you build, you can build Kasari, yeah.
What the fuck?
Because I'm building crits, so.
Are we gonna get
the other place in the award idea? I'm still dead.
As she was just in lane.
I've been dead for a full minute, so.
Yeah, you. Jesus.
I'm level 18, so. Son of Kong's caught up to me, fuck. And now Posh. Oh no.
God, that's so loud. I don't have beads, so. Yeah. He's up? Yeah, yeah. Nice. He's following us.
I don't know where my lane is.
Dude, let him in.
He's mid. We have to kill this Abosh at some point. Now he's penned.
Ready?
I don't see him.
Oh, he's backing.
Leam's on?
He's running, he's running.
Someone comes blinking on me.
I'm Dallas here.
Oh, there's no one there. Fuck, get out, Dylan. It's all through one of us, yeah. Where's Haim?
I just hit Outquash for
didn't about 6 seconds. Jungle there. Yeah, I don't know where he is now.
Fuck.
We should just go into the jungle.
I'm gonna get
muted, Dylan. Right.
John, how are you level 13? What the?
Someone was there.
That's why I put the words
in. I'm just gonna go for both. Goes for you, John. Fuck out of
here. Oh, that's the real one?
Oh, that's the real thing. He killed me, though.
Oh, okay, I thought that was the fucking decoy the whole time.
I thought that was a decoy as well. You just were fucking one polish the wall.
Did you just ult away?
Why am I so deep?
Dude, it's protecting the red buff from...
Okay. Oh, sorry about that.
Gun, that's why.
Into the Tyra. She's ulting.
I don't think... Could she see if my ult?
No.
Oh, I got hit with that.
Oh.
I'm level 20.
I don't know what she would have got out of that, but...
4-0.
Probably would have killed you, because you didn't see us coming in a lane.
No, I'm talking about, like, if I didn't ult, I don't know if she would have got more people pulled in or whatever.
I haven't seen her hit her ult except for on John. I guess
she hit it on me once, but I killed her anyway.
Alright, this is free.
Yeah, so is the Daji, though.
True.
I'm not helping him, like...
Ah, Posh is here, I'm dead. I almost killed him by just running it out there. One more punch, if I hit like a fat crit on him there, he would've died. He spam left me, too.
What a cunt.
Hey, if they're gonna push up left or center, oh, they're coming over. Toss this up. Get the fuck out of here.
I should get blank. I'm just kidding, I'm getting sprinted.
I've delayed my Deathbringer, but I have Mannequin's Hidden Blade now.
After Kasari, I'll buy one.
Okay, so Heimdallr is someone's, you know, responsibility.
Oh, there's
he's building crits. Buddy.
Yeah, I know.
So.
That's why I'm saying someone's responsibility, because I can't do anything.
They had fire jump?
You know what? I'll build a spectral armor.
They're doing pyro, maybe?
Fire. Yeah, something
not
like
worth
that,
it,
yeah.
John. We need you for damage.
John? Oh my John. Oh.
Charles. I don't know what we told you they were over there.
I'm just missing.
Kill him. He's one hit. Someone.
I can't. I don't have any damage.
Nice. Thank you. Thank you. I hit him really low. But... Oh, thanks. Someone's so punching me. So Kong, is this a real one?
I'm building.
That is a real one. I almost died. I'm out. So Kong, come behind, and Kumba, somewhere around here.
Oh shit!
I don't know if you guys saw Kumba or not.
I'm backing out. Yeah, just get out if you can, guys.
I'm gonna come back in full health.
2 seconds until I have my thing.
Kumba's mid. So Kong's. You see him in the ward?
Yeah.
I have no alt.
Oh no.
I also have no alt.
Oh god, I'm just getting chunked.
Yeah, oh, you got
$5 alt down. He wasted it.
Yeah, I don't think it was worth ulting anything. Body blocked you in there.
Yeah. He just wanted to steal someone's skill, I guess.
He just let Aiden.
He beats, too.
Yeah, I covered it. I covered it. Silencing.
Oh, you, Liam.
Seven cut.
Thank you.
He should die from that? No, he didn't. He didn't get hit by it.
What?
That's so fucking troll. Right spot?
I just missed my wall, too. That's pretty bad.
Alright.
Can we take this?
I got G'd minions here.
Fuck, man. Oh, dude, I can't hit it. I'm just getting targeted by it. I'm fucking, like, dead if I go back in.
I'm dropping an enhanced red buff here.
Down. John is just fucking dead. Shit.
Oh, I'm taking this enhanced red buff. I'm coming in.
I'm backing.
So
that's
powerful.
Dead. Yeah.
Fortunately, I can't silence people in front and behind me at the same time.
I want to one shot this Appwash.
You can just do whip around really fast.
I can, yeah, just whip around.
Dude, my fucking one destroyed me there. I was hitting the tower and it just fucking kept hitting someone and it just pulled the tower back at me.
Yeah.
I wasted so much to call Akuba. I ulted. Yeah. I beadsed. I didn't blink. Because I thought Appwash was here, and then I was gonna go all in on him.
Oh,
shit.
That's unfortunate.
Can we go
I'm not with like... you guys. John, I'm dropping my speed buff for you.
What?
I have your red, so...
I'm dollar at their,
Because I dropped your red for you, but you died.
Appwash is mid.
Yeah. This is weird.
It's enhanced speed buff, dude. So you get 20% or some shit. Like
enhanced!
That.
Sorry.
Yeah,
that isn't out.
Holy shit, dude.
I'm gonna get my wards back up.
Outpost back.
Blue's in the ground.
Thank you.
We're a bit far up. We should probably try and take left.
Jeez, cooldown reaction, dude.
I'm pushing up right.
Does Outpost's bullshit happen on anti-heal? On lifesteal, it doesn't, does it?
On lifesteal, no. It's just if you heal yourself with an ability.
Just to be able to heal.
Or somebody else heals you.
You guys kill the Oni minions everywhere, remember?
Yeah.
I got the right ones.
No.
I'm backing for Deathbringer.
I'll go get the left ones.
Seven Kong's behind you.
Are we going right jungle?
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
They're going right.
They're coming right?
Yeah, he's ulting.
I've got left.
Yeah,
I've got the onions in one.
Oh,
I'm leaving. Is that his decor with that, at least?
Oh, jeez, they're all here. Now.
I'm gone.
No, I
here.
How many are there?
All four.
Hard push. Heimdallr and Daishu over there, so I don't know if I think Appwash. Heimdallr just teleported back over.
Heimdallr teleported to you guys.
You guys band you, band you?
Yeah,
they're on fire? They're doing fire. Well, I mean, I'm on my way. Do they not realize I didn't die there?
Oh my god, John. I can't believe you. Oh no. John, why did you help Liam?
He's got lifesteal. What the fuck are you doing, John? That was an easy 1v2.
They got fire.
He just threw that away.
Kumbalted.
Yeah, you had so much.
I'm dead.
You guys are playing a game of just
I literally
don't get
said
hit.
To you, John, I cannot fight him. Like, how long ago?
Dude, I was a fucking meat shield, dude. You did.
Anyway,
you didn't fight him.
The rest of them backed. Kumbalt down, Appwash ult down. They just got fire,
we gotta
right?
Gotta take
so,
something.
Yeah. No, we have to defend. What are we gonna take? Yeah.
The best.
Sorry, not take something, but like get the minions all sorted out, right?
Damage it down.
Alleviate the minion pressure from right lane.
There's a scorpion on the map.
That's great, John.
Someone Kong's missing.
I guess you get that red, Dylan, because John's not gonna make it in time.
He's way over there.
Yeah, no.
Do you still need a bunch of gold in?
Gold?
Yeah. Actually, these will spawn by the time we get it back.
I mean, they won't spawn in 12 seconds, but yeah. I have my death ring right now. I'm not in dire need. I think I have the most gold on the team. Yeah, I'm at 16k.
Good. I need more gold.
They're going into the right jungle, Sun Wukong is.
Heimdall just teleported over.
Heimdall right there.
Following me.
Kimba's not with them, guys.
I'm trying to get Dylan out.
I'll just run. I'll just ult you.
Okay, yeah.
He's coming towards us anyways.
I need more gold.
Oh.
Got rid of their wards before mine expired.
Three of them?
I'm gonna get stunned by...
There's three of them.
I didn't get stunned by Malibu.
It's Kimba's on his way.
He's coming around. Yeah. He's running behind you. Is there any enemies around you? Oh yeah, okay, this shit knows.
They're chasing me still.
Yeah, we don't want to get wiped in the jungle here.
I know, I'm trying to run away, mate.
Yeah, I'm just saying, for the whole team, we don't want to fight in the jungle.
Oh my god, Heimdallr took like 90% of his health on my wall. He's almost dead.
Matt, you're up there alone.
I know.
We're trying to defend
I got him. I'm out. They're 80s.
Kind of low.
Two alts down.
Yeah.
Only Dylan's in there. John, you gotta just toss shit fucking... in there.
Akon.
Alt's up.
Three down. I'll push alt down now. My alt's about to come up.
I'm gonna take the alt.
Daiji's on me.
Hitting out Posh.
I'm so slow, I can't catch up.
They're all half health. As much as I could.
I died to Apwash.
Liam's got a Daiji. Liam's should get a Apwash here too.
In a second.
No, mine's maybe not.
Kakuma.
Hey, Juki's gonna throw his one in. Kill him. Alright. Fuck, dude, it's like a horror game for you now.
I know.
I'm a Kong stunted the shit. We might be able to kill him.
You just gotta back Liam, because eventually you're gonna walk over a ward.
Oh, yeah.
I heard Heimdallr teleport.
Oh, yeah,
he's
didn't.
He's not on
him, though. So we'll come up.
Bye bye, guys. I'm not.
Are you able to? Oh, shit.
No.
I don't know what I expected. He ulted, though. Heimdallr ult. Yeah, he did at the very end to get the kill.
These guys are gonna kill themselves because they're wasting their ults to kill each other.
They just wasted their ults under our tower.
It's not a waste if they didn't get our tower, but I died and Dylan died.
They almost
John,
killed us.
Didn't you die?
I don't think they're really wasting their ults.
Yeah, they're gonna be ready to go for the next fight. You gotta run to your red, John. Don't forget
why
it this
is
time.
John doing his best man impression?
Is he 0-13? Not quite.
Oh, he's, someone eight. He's on the way though.
Did I even hit? Okay. They may walk through. Fire is kind of soon, boys. Sun Wukong's pushing up the opposite side. We need to get that wave up, and then we need to group around fire and left.
Wow, they are really ways. Ahead of us in gold.
Yeah, because they got every gold fury. Oh, I'm pushing right off tower.
I'm going there.
Yeah, that's why.
He knows. He totally knows. No, he doesn't. He's still here.
Kumba going down there.
I'm taking it. Oh, he's on me.
He's dead. I got him.
Thanks.
I just don't taunt and I just, you know.
Kumba ran away.
Let's fuck him up.
I'll push mid.
Dashi's here. Dashi's on gold.
On gold.
I'm pushing up the waves. We gotta group around fire, guys. Fire's gonna be up soon. If they're taking it, then yeah, I can test it. But it's gone. So we need group around fire. I'm pushing up the wave. Matt, that's great. But don't die up there.
Yeah, Matt.
Dies.
Ooh, hey, it's enemy team.
Yeah, I'm prepared for it.
I'm peeling myself out, right? Ult's down for 30, 45 seconds. Go down.
I'm just getting their red and then I'm going over.
Cinemacon.
All there, it looks like.
Taking a bunch of damage.
Oh god, run.
Oh, he's almost dead. He's dead.
Shit. I'm away.
Really good CC, boys.
I'm ulted.
Oh, I got hit by that.
She missed her.
Should I get pulled in?
They probably saw
first
me.
Minion, anyway.
I just ran past a minion. They saw me.
She just took a third of her health because she dropped her because she's
like...
full. That's that she's ult, yeah.
Almost dead.
I'm coming in from behind.
Oh god.
She's
dead. I just need one punch. She's gonna bleed out. Damn. She's poisoned and I have mannequin.
I'm healing myself. She's healing myself.
Yeah,
fuck. How
much is here?
His beads are down.
Kuma's coming in.
How much is beads down?
How much is dead?
How much is
dead? Beads do his bullshit.
It's Kuma and Heimdall.
Heimdall is the target here.
I'm dead.
No! No! No!
Oh,
jeez. Fuck you guys.
Where's John?
I'm dead. I'm dead. I couldn't blink. Ugh.
I don't know if it was worth going back. Oh! Oh!
Nice.
Your red's there, John. Like, you should go pick it up.
I'm with you, right?
Go ahead, drop it. I mean.
Yeah, Kuma's behind you. Oh, you can kill him if he's behind you.
Hey, just come, just
yeah,
hit him.
Dead.
He's an idiot. His ult was down. He ulted me earlier.
Stomach right. Kong is back up now, but yeah, they just.
I need 50 gold. I mean, I am still dead for another half minute, so.
I have.
Yeah, I need gold right now. I need to replace my boots.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to get my full Arendite for my boots. And there it is, full Arendite. And then I need to get rid of golden
Perfect
blade.
Damage.
Yeah, John, get your red, John. John, stop going to the other side of the map and pick up your fucking red buff.
You're gonna get picked up there.
Cause I don't mind taking it, but like I also get damage from just picking up speed, right?
Probably should have gotten this first, but like, yeah. Like this is way slower to kill. This is way slower.
Pythagorean's piece.
That's kind of an early item, dude. Don't get Pythags now. Okay, fire. Boys, yeah, contested. Okay.
Really?
At least, you know, step down. Oh, dude, Pyromancer? 6, 7, 8, 9 autos. Alright. If someone tanks this, Lehman, I could just kill it.
Son of Kong's over here somewhere, boys.
Oh, Son of Kong is that red buff. Killing the ward. No, wait, Matt's got... No, Lehman's got Sentry. Sentry at Lehman?
Yeah.
Son of Kong,
I got rid of Daji's, cow.
Nice.
Oh, they're fucking
like
me. I sprinted. Apple
shield.
Out of there.
I'm backing off.
That was good.
Well,
lost Apple shield, so I'm around, but I'm not full health.
Miles down, Semicon goes down.
And I don't have a ward for right here.
John ult down.
Yeah.
I can ward it.
Alright.
No, I can't actually. I've got two.
As she jumped in to everything. As she's down.
Oh, he's coming to me. Oh, I missed him.
Dickens, Kimball. I'm gonna slide out of here.
I almost killed Heimdallr with my combo.
I'm ulting them all. Go ahead. Dild's kick.
Heim is really low.
Bitch! Alright.
Do you get demon?
You get fire.
Yeah, they're demon.
Such a pussy.
I can't tank this.
I'm trying to
make
it. John's literally standing there. Kumba's in his passive, I'm killing it. He waits until the last auto and steals the fucking.
It's gonna give a shit ton of damage to it.
You missed it.
What? No, it's ticking. It ticks like six times for about 100 damage. A tick, 400 for the first tick. It was great, dude. How much damage did it do to the ejector? 1400 damage to fire.
Alright, push mid.
On my side, I didn't see the health.
I'll push right.
Yeah, no, it didn't look
great. You got mid. It's just up, wash up, and now dashy, so if you're in trouble, I'm sure you can dash away.
Alright.
And you got friends on the way.
I'm very low on mana, but it's...
We're gonna ignore left, even though the minions are kind of pushed up. Matt's gonna run mid and join the... I know you want that blue mat, but Liam is up alone, waiting for friends.
Dashy just dashed in on me. I'm now waiting.
Matt!
Can't just do this.
You don't... Okay, what the hell, Matt?
I'm you now.
I'm gonna go... Come mid now and join you guys, because, you know, our Ganesha to tank the tower is not here. Anyway.
You want me to ult you guys?
Yeah, ult us. It's not gonna hit anyone, but just to join the fight because our other tank is ignoring us.
Is that over there? Daddy's cow's gone.
Alright, and then we can kill this. Those bodies, Liam. I don't want to walk in there. You have Odysseus?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Switch you out, Matt. Sun Wukong ult down.
Is Deji coming over there? She's looking.
Sun Wukong's coming back to you guys.
Deji beads.
I'm away, I'm away. I'm gonna close on them. I'm gonna wait for Abwash to back up. Close line.
Dead.
That's gonna hit, John. Nice.
Oh my god, that was perfect. Took so much damage.
You can stay in there.
Yeah.
Kidding me? That took so long to kill.
We need left tower.
We could just take right Phoenix and probably. Will we have the pressure to finish the game out here?
Yeah. We have Fire Giant and the Sun Wukong's life.
Fire Giant, four of you alive.
No!
From the dead.
No!
Yeah,
oh my god.
Lives.
Go for this, go for this.
Yeah, he's running away, he's lost. Okay,
I'm gonna go for dinner.
Nice. Laughing because they spam on multiple times.
Oh yeah, I've been.
I thought John a top structure damage for a second, like what the fuck was he doing?
Nice.
6 and 12, 4 and 12. Oh, it's positive!
Good job. I had 26 kill participation out of, I don't know how many kills we had. 39. I also had a shitload of gold. Could have backed and just got something there. So Matt left for dinner, right?
Sure, I'll be right back as well.
Dinner time.
It's 6 o'clock, I'm not going for dinner yet.
Dinner time.
I'm probably gonna wait for a while, a bit. Whatever, whatever, you know. A brief creation, like 45 minutes is.
Oh, dude, this scammer keeps texting me. I mean, obviously, it's not a guy, but computer. But he's he keeps sending me, like I have a conversation here, and he sends me one every week, a different one. First is Canada Revenue Agency, I have a new message. Then it was Netflix, I couldn't, they couldn't process my transaction, and now it's CIBC online banking. I didn't realize I was using CIBC, but maybe if I click this funny link and put in my funny credit card information.
Yeah, dude. Ludwig has been at a fucking hour for like a day and a half.
Ooh, nice. He's living on the edge.
I guess so, dude. It's flashing red now. I have a feeling he's changed the time constraints.